friends, Miss Ronice from the Lebanon County Libraries, ready for another Smart Start Storytime. We will be using today our drum, scarf, and shaker. So if you would like to pause this to go get yours, go right ahead. If you don't have those things on hand, that is not a problem. You probably have some very good substitutes ready for you in your home. For the drum, you could use a plastic plate or bowl and turn it upside down, or a plastic pail like you would maybe use in the sand at the beach or in the sandbox. For the shaker, a rattle will work great, or you could have some craft time and use a plastic bottle or one of the plastic eggs, put beads or beans or even rice inside, tape them closed, and they make great shakers. And then for the scarf, you could use a washcloth, a bandana, or a blanket. All will work great for what we're doing today. Hello, hello, can you clap your hands? Hello, hello, can you clap your hands? Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you clap your hands? Can you wave hello? Hi, friends. Let's get started now with our hit the floor together. Also be your lap, the couch, whatever's nearby. Just make sure our little friends are snuggled up with our grown-up, and any bigger friends can just be close beside. Let's hit the floor together, hit the floor together, hit the floor together, because it's fun to do. Let's wiggle our fingers together, wiggle our fingers together, wiggle our fingers together, because it's fun to do. Let's smack our knees together, smack our knees together, smack our knees together, because it's fun to do. Let's sway from side to side, sway from side to side, sway from side to side, because it's fun to do. Let's tickle our toes together, tickle our toes together, tickle our toes together, because it's fun to do. Let's nod our heads together, nod our heads together, nod our heads together, because it's fun to do. Great job, friends. Let's do our two little eyes rhyme. Two little eyes to look around. Two little ears to hear each sound. One little nose to smell what's sweet. And one little mouth that likes to eat. Great job. Elizabeth, I'm going to put you down here so I can read a book with my friends. This book is called Peek-a-Hoo. There's our owl, friend. Peek-a. What do you think's hiding back there? Moo! It's a cow. Do you see that now? Pika. What's back there? Boo! Pika. What is that? Zoo! See all the animals that they have in the zoo here? Chica. Choo-choo. The choo-choo train. Pika. You. There's me in there. Do you like to look in a mirror and see yourself? You can say peekaboo. Let's do another rhyme. We're gonna use our body parts again. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Let's do it one more time. We'll try it a little bit faster. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Maybe later, friends, you could try that again even faster. We used our fingers a little earlier for a song. You still have them ready? Because fingers like to wiggle waggle. Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle. Fingers like to wiggle waggle way up high. Fingers like to wiggle waggle. Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle. Fingers like to wiggle waggle way down low. Fingers like to wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle. Fingers like to wiggle waggle on my knees. That wiggle waggle might tickle a little bit. Let's do some bouncing. Ready? Goosey, goosey, gander, where do you wander? Upstairs and downstairs in my lady's chamber. Let's do another bouncing song. If you haven't been here before, this one's called Pancake. And if you have, you might remember this one of my favorites. You ready? Mix a pancake, stir the pancake, pop it in the pan. Fry the pancake, toss the pancake, catch it if you can. Great job. Now we have a new song that we just started the other week. That's another bouncing rhyme. Are you ready? Putting on a plate, putting on a plate. Wibble wobble, wibble wobble, putting on a plate. Candy's in the jar, candy's in the jar. Shake 'em up, candy's in the jar. Sausage in the pan, sausage in the pan. Fry it up, sausage in the pan. Great job, friends. All right, Elizabeth, let's get out our drums. Or what you're using as a drum. Our first song is one where we're gonna rum-pum with our names. Ready? Rum-pum-pum, this is my drum. Rum-pum-pum, this is my drum. My name is Ronice, what's your name? And my friend's gonna say, Elizabeth. We'll do it again, and you can drum out your name at home, okay? Rum, pum, pum, this is my drum. Rum, pum, pum, this is my drum. My name is, what's your name? right, we do another one that starts the same, but we're gonna get to rum-pum our drum all different ways. Okay? Rum-pum-pum, I'm tapping on my drum. Hi-ho the derry-o, I'm tapping on my drum. I'm tapping very slow. I'm tapping very slow. Hi-ho the derry-o, I'm tapping very slow. Now let's do the opposite of slow, and we'll tap fast. I'm tapping very fast. I'm tapping very fast. Hi-ho the derry-o, I'm tapping very fast. Very quiet. Hi ho the derry-o, I'm tapping very quiet. What is the opposite of quiet? Loud! Let's tap loud. I'm tapping very loud. I'm tapping very loud. Hi ho the derry-o, I'm tapping very loud. Let's go back to tapping. I'm tapping on my drum. I'm tapping on my drum. Hi-ho the derry-o, I'm tapping on my drum. Good job. All right, Elizabeth, I have another friend that wants to come up for this next one. This is my puppy friend, and his name is Bingo. So we're gonna sing the song Bingo, tapping on our drums. We're just gonna do it one time. And then later, if you'd like, you can do it again. Oftentimes when people sing this song, they will keep singing it, leaving off a letter of Bingo's name and just tapping instead. Ready? There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Let's do it the last verse as well. So we won't say any of the letters. We're just going to tap them out. How's that sound, Bingo? All right, Bingo's ready. Are you ready? There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. And Bingo was his name-o. I bet grown-ups know how to do all the parts in between if you would like to. It can get a little tricky remembering which letter you're doing, but it can be a lot of fun, right? Thanks, Bingo. We'll see you later. All right, I'm gonna bring Elizabeth back up here, and we're gonna do a song in Spanish that we're gonna use to point to different parts of our body again. Ojo, boca, oreja, nariz, oreja, nariz, oreja, nariz. Ojo, boca, oreja, nariz. Cabeza, cabeza. That's fun. Let's do that again. Oh, boca, oreja, nariz, oreja, nariz, oreja, nariz. Oh, boca, oreja, nariz, cabeza, cabeza. Great job. Great. You sit down there, Elizabeth. I want to read another book with my friends. This one is called Winter Babies. We've been seeing some of this, haven't we? The snowflakes coming down. It is winter in the park. Friends, do you see a puppy dog in this picture anywhere? There he is. Trees sparkle. Snow plops. There's our puppy friend. Puppy sniff. Can you sniff? And rabbits hop. You like to hop? Flakes float. And babies blink. Can you blink your eyes? Tongues catch. Can you stick out your tongue? Maybe next time it snows, you could catch a snowflake on your tongue like these babies are doing. Boots sink. They're sinking into the snow. Babies run. Do you like to run? Babies glide. She's almost skating along the snow. Do you see that puppy friend again? Over in the little house. Babies up. Babies ride. They're sledding. And there's the puppy coming along. It's winter. Right, Elizabeth, come on back up here with me and let's get our scarves out, friends, or whatever we're using as a scarf. We're gonna play peekaboo. Ready? Peekaboo. I see you. I see you hiding there. Peekaboo. I see you. I see you hiding there. We're gonna do popcorn scarf rhyme. Popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them till they pop. Let's do that one again. Ready? Got your scarves? Popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them, shake them till they pop, great job. All right. Elizabeth, let's do a snowman rhyme. We were reading about being out in the snow in winter. I built a little snowman. He had a carrot nose. Along came a bunny. And what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny, looking for his lunch, ate the snowman's nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Let me say we do some shaking. In this song, you need to listen very carefully using those ears. Where are your ears? Right there. Use those ears and listen for the word stop. And when you hear the word stop, stop shaking your shaker. You ready? Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Shake, 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 shake. Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Now let's make a stop. Did you stop? It can be very hard because we're having so much fun with our shaker, but we want to practice listening so that we can stop when we hear stop. That's such an important word, right? Let's do it again. Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Shake, 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 shake. Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Now let's make a stop. Now let's tap our shaker. Everyone can tap, 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 tap. Everyone can tap, tap, tap. Now let's make a stop. We wave with our shakers. Everyone can wave, wave, wave. Wave, wave, wave. Wave, wave, wave. Everyone can wave, wave, wave. Now let's make a stop. And let's shake one more time. Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Everyone can shake, shake, shake. Now let's make a stop. Good job. Now we're going to sing the song, If You're Happy and You Know It, using our shakers. All right, are you ready? If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. That's fun. All right, I'm going to set my shaker down. And Elizabeth, let's do one more book. This book is Good Night Moon. You might already know it. Let's read it together. In the great green room, there was a telephone. And a red balloon, and a picture of the cow jumping over the moon. And there were three little bears sitting on chairs. And two little kittens, do you see them? And a pair of mittens and a little toy house and a young mouse. Where's the young mouse? Do you see it? It's so little. And a comb and a brush and a bowl full of mush and a quiet old lady who is whispering, hush. Can you do that? Hush. Good night, room. Good night, moon. Good night, cow jumping over the moon. Good night, light. And the red balloon. Good night, bears, and good night, chairs. Where are the bears on chairs? Do you see them? There they are. Good night, kittens, and good night, mittens. Good night, clocks, and good night, socks. Good night, little house, and good night, mouse. Good night, comb, and good night, brush. Good night, nobody, and good night, mush. And good night to the old lady whispering, hush. Hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air. Good night, noises everywhere. Do you say good night to things in your room? I bet you could think of some things you could say good night to the next time you go to sleep. All right, Elizabeth, come on up here. Let's snuggle up. Let's do our lullaby together. Are you ready? That's a fun thing to do after you read a good night book, right? You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Now we'll do our goodbye rhyme. Ready? The library doors go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The library doors go open and shut all day long. The librarian says, come on in, come on in, come on in. The librarian says, come on in all day long. We'll go to the shelves and we'll look for books, look for books, look for books. We'll go to the shelves and we'll look for books all day long. We'll open our books and read, 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 read. We'll open our books and read, read, read all day long. Time is up, but I'll see you next week. See you next week. See you next week. Our time is up, but I'll see you next week at the library. This has been so much fun, friends. Let's do our bubbles. And don't forget, on Thursday, we have our Smart Start Storytime live at 10 o'clock. I hope you can join me. If not, keep watching for more of these sessions, okay?
Great week, friends. Bye.